Hey guys, Dusty here. Today I'm going to give you three tips on how to relax while you're running. So tip number one is to shake out your arms when you're running. You might have seen some people do this in running races or in training, and it's something that I do all the time in running races and in triathlon racing. So when our form starts to fall apart, a lot of times our shoulders will creep up. We'll be making fists too tight and generally just holding too much tension in the shoulders and arms. So one thing I like to do when I'm running, especially early on in a race, just to reinforce in my head, good form, good form, good form, especially in those early stages, is to shake out my arms. So I'll be running, I'll make sure I'll drop my shoulders and I'll just give my arms a couple of shakeouts. And the biggest thing about doing that for me is it's just a mental check to relax, Dusty. Run smooth, smooth is fast. So that's tip number one, shake your arms out, and if anything, just use that as a mental note to reinforce good form, relaxed upper body, keep those shoulders down, and don't hold your hands too tight. Tip number two to help you relax while you're running is to take a deep breath. I find often, especially in triathlon racing, when I get off the bike, I've just been hunched over in my aero bars for many hours, and my diaphragm can feel tight. So, like I said earlier, I'll shake out my arms quite often just to reinforce relax, relax. But another thing I'll do is slow down just enough that I can take in a really deep breath and open up my diaphragm. I've gotten quite good at this. I've gotten it down to the point where I can just drop my pace 10, 15 seconds per kilometer, just low enough that I can get in that deep breath and resume my race pace. That might be too difficult to you, but even if you need to slow down and walk, say walk through an aid station, get your gels or your water, put your hands on your head, take a deep breath. It's going to relax you, open up that diaphragm if it's been a little tight, and hopefully after that you can resume your race pace again. Okay, so tip number one and number two are great tips that you can use when you're actually racing, which is oftentimes when we need to relax while we're running. And tip number three is a training tip. And that tip is running smooth with perfect form, way over what you would call race pace. So this is something that I do myself all the time and something that I give to my athletes that I coach quite often. And that is typically I'll have them do 400 meter repeats on the track and I'll tell them to do them as fast as good form allows. So let's just call your race pace is 3:45 per kilometer. I might have you try to run a 400 meter at 3 minute per kilometer pace, just to throw some random numbers out there. So we're going way over race pace, but just for 400 meters. And I want you to try to be as smooth as you can. Don't get too caught up in what the pace is specifically, but just go to the point where you feel your form start to falter and then dial it back a little bit and see if you can run smooth and try to make it feel effortless for up to 400 meters. If you're still building into some run fitness or you're new to running, you can start with 100 meters, you can start with 200 meters. 200 meters is a nice starting point. And then this is one that I'll build up to 400 meters, and I've even gone up to a kilometer. But yeah, when you do that a few times in a training plan leading into your race, and you've done a ton of, say, 400 meter repeats at 3 minute per kilometer pace, and you've held really good form and you could make them feel really smooth, it's just gonna make 3:30 pace for your 5K or 10K or whatever feel so much easier, and you're gonna be able to relax into your race pace much better. I hope those tips help you to relax while you're running a little bit better and run smoothly and more efficiently. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe for more everything running, triathlon, and nutrition related.